Our ANNpower Vital Voices initiative empowers young women across the United States, Canada, and Puerto Rico.
I'm Jaden Fallow, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois.
I'm Hannah Huth, and I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
I'm Amanda Goerman, and I'm from Los Angeles, California.
It's so cool to meet a group of young girls that have the same sort of interests as you and passions.
Well, hello everyone! Welcome! Woo! All right.
The applicants that really stand out for us are girls that have a passion to make change in the world.
This was a highly selective process. We got over 5,000 applications. And y'all were selected, so you should be very proud of yourselves. Very, very proud.
Doing something that is not popular takes a lot of courage each and every day.
Through this program, we are preparing our ANNpower fellows to change the world. We are giving them the leadership skills they need to invest in their communities, affect global progress, and be the next generation of leaders.
If you're fearless, but humble and open, that's like the key to everything.
Realizing what I didn't want to do in life was kind of one of the steps that took me to what I did want to do.
You will meet people who will open your mind.
Don't wish for your fairy tales. Fight for your fairy tales.
And hopefully open your heart as well.
He died in less than a year, and my mother died a few months later. So here I was at Cornell, an emancipated minor.
It gives us the opportunity to bring together some of the best leaders we know here in the United States.
We need to have that confidence and believe in ourselves. So believe in yourself.
And then also the women leaders that we've been most impressed with from all over the globe. To have them mentor and support these young women, that's electric.
In my country, if you protest against the government, you are at risk. And we felt the electoral system was not good.